In a world where statistics are everywhere and you don't know what to believe, one man slashes the bogus. From the brilliant, the creator of Speed Kills Your Pocketbook is back to show you how people lie with statistics. Exhibit 1.
And the last and worst way to lie with statistics is to just make shit up. Here's an easy one.
If you don't want to believe a collision reconstructionist, try arguing with math. If a vehicle is going 80 kilometers an hour, it will take it a distance of 31.5 meters to come to a complete stop.
I'll argue with math. That's wrong. Here are cones every 5 meters and one at 31 and a half. First run from 80? Just under 20 meters. You're off by a factor of a fully grown Tyrannosaurus Rex. If a guy in a 14-year-old sedan with almost 300,000 kilometers on it can stop at around 20 meters while releasing a giant cloud of whatever that was, where did this number come from? Did that cop just yank it out of his...
Coming soon. Speed Kills Your Pocketbook 2. Lying with Statistics.